Okay, I'm gonna go over Texas Stomp. It's a beginner dance, so if those are signing on later, they're not gonna miss just a phase. And hopefully can pick up with us on Texas Stomp. So, you're gonna start with your right, and you're gonna do three walks. One, two, three, kick, back, two, three, stomp. Now let's stomp. You don't wanna put weight on these stomps almost ever in this dance. So really, I call them stamps, because if you stomp, you want to step on it and stomp down. But if it's a stamp, like putting a stamp on an envelope, you just press it real quick and lift it. So really, I feel like the stamp should be called Texas Stamp. But anyway, walking. One, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, stomp. You're going to do side together side, side together side, side together side. Don't catch that. Then we're going to do singles. So all those were four counts each. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So now we're going to do singles. One, two. You go side to side first. Three, four. Then you're going to go forward and back. Forward on the right, stomp that left. Back on the left, stomp the right. Yeah, and then you're gonna take two slow shuffles. It says step together, step, scuff, step together, step. Putting weight on that left foot, and then you're gonna turn over your left shoulder a half turn, ready to go again. Yeah, this dance can be done in contra because it is a two-wheel dance, and you have that nice crossover that you would cross lines. We used to dance it in contra, but it doesn't have to be. All right, from the top. Ready, and one, two, three, kick, back, two, three, stomp, side together, side, stomp, side together, side, stomp, and single, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four together, forward, stomp, four together, forward, turn. Walking through to the back wall, ready, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, to the right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, so that's the dance. That's all of it. No tags, no restarts. I'm going to go over it one more time with the steps. And then I really want to challenge you, if you want to try it contra, you're just going to look at me when you do it. Okay? So when I face away from you, you face away from me. Then when I face you, you face me. And you'll get a good feel of how it feels contra, and it's super fun. Because when you go forward and you do that kick, you clap hands, yeah? And then as you go through, you go between two people, and you slap on either side, yeah? So I'll put my hands up when you can have those clapping motions too. This is a really fun one to do in a big class. Obviously, I'm here on my own, but I wanted to do a Texas dance. All right, so one more time. You're walking forward for three, back for three. Then side, side for two. Then side, one, side, front, back, forward together, forward, step, forward together, forward, turn. All right, by the end of the song, you'll have it down 100% if you don't already. All right, we do this one to I'm From the Country. Remember,
right?
Right. really have to do that high kick. I'm not even stretched, but